Father, I have to confess something.
What is it?
I actually love you, Father, not as a father figure to me.
Me too. I've been thinking about you and how much of a naughty and disobedient slut you are.